In Match the Dots, children match cards with the same number of dots on them. This is a great game for getting kids familiar with the dot cards and for helping them recognize that quantities of dots can be the same, even if they're arranged differently. For example, children will start to recognize that four dots arranged in a dice pattern represent the same number as four dots arranged in a 10 frame. To start out, we'll use the 0 to 5 dice and 10 frame cards, but you can use more cards and higher numbers if children are ready for a challenge. To play Match the Dots, I'll shuffle the cards and lay them out in rows. I'm going to be using 12 cards to start, but if that's too many, you can always use fewer cards. Just remember to remove cards in pairs so that every card still has a match. Now I'll say, I'm going to try to find two cards that have the same number of dots. I think this card and this card. I think these both have three dots. Want to help me check? One, two, three. One, two, three. Yeah, they match. They both have three dots on them. Now it's your turn. Can you find two cards that have the same number of dots on them? And kids might immediately recognize the number of dots on the cards, or they might need to count the dots, especially with higher numbers. As you play, you can ask questions like, how did you know those were a match? Or, how did you know that was five? The game ends when all of the pairs are matched. This game can get a lot harder when you add in some of the other types of cards, like these scatter configurations. With more dots, both kids and adults may need to combine smaller groups of dots to figure out how many there are. So here I might know that this is a 6 by seeing 3 on the bottom and 3 on the top. And you can model grouping numbers like this by talking about how you recognize quantities. Like saying, I saw 4 dots here and 2 more dots here, so I put those together and I knew it was 6. Once children are comfortable playing Match the Dots, you can flip all the cards over and play Dot Memory, where players try to find matches by remembering where different numbers are hiding.